$100 for Amps Up and Box, ran by Fluffy himself.
Final elimination run. It's not all about the numbers. We got to check the waters to make sure both gentlemen are under, or at least the winner is under.
20 seconds. Time.
$400, and it did a 38.2.
Yep.
At 200 watts.
Yep.
That's awesome. Did you guys rewire it to one ohm?
No, they're two ohm subs, so it's just naturally going to be one ohm.
Well, it's on a two ohm channel, stereo. So it's yep. two ohm stereo. So if you actually bridged them, you'd be one ohm on the amp. After rise, it'd probably be at 4 ohm, you'd probably actually get 500 watts out of it.
We're ready. Set. Go. 30 seconds.
Next up is Leap Wall and Chris Russ. Next up is Leap Wall and Chris Russ for Advanced 3. On deck is Matt Hooper and Justin Volkers for Extreme 1.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time.
Oh.
How do you work this?
Start them up, quarterfinal eliminations.
Go, 30 seconds.
Minnesota's luck. 3-4.
Official qualifying. Yeah. 2. Life wall. Stream 4. 104.
2. 1. Go. 30 second average class. Inside the beer.
Oh man,
I thought you were going to open the door.
That's why I love local class.
I thought you...
Woo! What an
another record? Come on, turn it up. Sir? Is it gonna float there? No, it's not another record though. 53 something or another. Well, you won't beat Tom. A 53. But Tom was saying that they beat Chris could do it probably.
Yes. Yes, it adds DBs.
He's straight playing right now?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, plank it.
Kyle Johnson got planked.
Yes! I'm gonna guarantee it's the winner.